Hey, YouTube world, this is your girl, Shawan Shanique. Shawan Shanique. Hey, y'all. Hey y'all, look what I got. It smells so good. Oh, I'm gonna get busy. I know, I got a bunch of wet nap. I had it delivered from a local place called Bite Squad. Glad I found them. I got some corn on here, but you really can't see it, huh? I got this from New Orleans Seafood. I thought it really had the menu, but I don't know what's that. No, that feels good. This is a manager's special. It comes with crab legs, shrimps, corn, and pork sausage. So I got it without the sausage, and I added potato and egg. And it's like one crab flopper. That's all I really can eat. I forgot to request the butter sauce. But whatever they cook it in, it's good. So I really don't need it. And I got it in my teeth. Probably should have got my scissors. I bet y'all say, God damn, that girl got some strong teeth. So do. Goodness. I want to try the king crab. That's a good one, too. Only because it looks so good. It looks like it's sweet. And it's big. Yeah, it's some juices in the bottom of this thing. You can see it dripping. Y'all kind of see the juice? Oh, that juice is. It is good. Seafood gravy. Y'all, I don't know what this juices is down here, but this thing is good. Need to at least wipe some of the juices off. I wish I had a microphone. Y'all can hear me smacking. But I don't. I put it on. And a tripod. I just kind of want my phone to show up higher. I am using my new phone, the 11 I got. Yeah, I know I leave, I got my elbow on the table. I lost that boy, y'all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got a special for the special. Hope I win that $250. No, won't be going to work. Got my own business. Become my own boss. So live. Damn it. How slippery. But you'll be fooling me. It sounds like a duck call, doesn't it? Ah, you gotta fight it out. See why people are the big crab is. I want my crab legs deshelled. Already. All this fat. All the corn in my teeth. A lot of food in here. Not potato. The juices are just special everywhere. That's a lot of food for $18.99, I'm telling you. It's a local owned family black business. They have another location, like in another part of town. And that's what's good. Last time I went there, I ate inside, and I couldn't record because my screen was locked on my new phone, so it was getting fixed. I forgot the passcode that fast, because I was trying to put in 6, And I couldn't remember for nothing. But I got it on lock. So we did. Mm-hmm. But I think I'm eating all mine today. I don't know. I'm kind of full. I think what that noise I hear. Yeah, that's my ice. I changed my clothes anyway. I wash my hands real good too. I kind of want to pour me some drink. My penny about to scratch my scratch off. Yeah. Well, let me bring my penny over here. I didn't bring the menu to show you the name of the place, so now I'm gonna have to Google it. And it'll be in the title. I'm also gonna post it on my Instagram. And on their Facebook page. All right, I'm making a mess. Child, kid is shot. No good. I didn't even say drink water. Nope. I had this towel down on top of my table because I knew I was going to make a mess. I was going to put that in the tray, but I was like, shit, why? I just need it. Piece of crap. All right, I'm going to end this video. Clean up, edit. It'll be posted tomorrow, which will be Sunday that they said at me. Let me know your food good. Oh, God, I can't wait to wash my hands. All right, you guys. Bye.